What's up, guys? PTV coming back at you again with another fucking dope ass video. And I'm gonna teach you today how to play Heliotropic by Failure on the bass. And yeah, you're gonna be in drop C sharp, C sharp, G sharp, C sharp, F sharp. C sharp, C sharp, G sharp, C sharp, F sharp. Easy, right? So, this is a really, really fucking easy song to play. This, literally, like a beginner could play this song. It's literally so easy that you guys don't even need to even practice this. But, like, here it is. Here's the lesson. So, the song's gonna start out like this. Alternate in between low and high. From what I mean, I learned this by ear, obviously. But you're gonna be starting out on the 9th fret, then open into a 7 to the 9, and then it's gonna go down to the next string down, which is on the 9th fret down to the. It's gonna go back up to the 10th and the 9th. From what I've seen, that's how it goes. And then it's gonna go into this part, which is the chorus. For the chorus, you're going to be playing on the 7th fret, okay? 7th fret is going to be right here, on the top string, and then the open string down below. So you're going to go down to the 2nd string down, well, the next string down. 5, and then onto the top string on the 5. Easy. So, if you guys have any questions, leave it in the comments below, and I'll try to answer them in the best I fucking possibly can. This is Heliotropic by Failure. Enjoy. guys, that's the whole song. I hope you guys learned something. If you did, leave a comment below. If you have any questions, I'll try to answer them to the best of my ability. And thank you for watching another fucking dope-ass bass cover. See you later.